Male mandrills are the largest and most strikingly colored monkeys in the world. The skin on their naked faces and rear ends is brushed in hues of bright red and blue and framed by a golden beard and a lion-like mane. The face is ornamented with a long red nose ridge, which is flanked on both sides by inflated blue skin patches that look like matching half clam shells. Amber-colored eyes complete the mesmerizing face. Dominant males have the brightest colors, while the colors are less saturated on subordinate males. These forest-dwelling monkeys travel in large troops that can top 800 individuals. These troops are made up of many smaller groups of mandrills, each with one brightly colored dominant male and a number of females and juveniles. Subordinate males occupy the fringes of the large troop. These monkeys inhabit rainforests of the Congo River Basin. Unlike most monkeys that travel through the crowns of trees, mandrills move across the forest floor and feed in trees closer to the ground. They prefer ripe fruit and eat a wide variety of other foods. Their diets can include fungi, insects, leaves, buds, seeds, and small animals like snakes. They move into the trees at night to sleep.